Here we go, here we go. Okay. So I am testing out my new headset, or earbuds, I should say. They are made strictly for mobile devices, such as tablets and cell phones. Plug in to the normal 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, and they're made for recording games. So I can not only record the sound of the game, but also my voice, and it's pretty cool. It works out much better than how it was sounding before. Let's see, what are we gonna do today? I think.
Oh, hello, warrior.
Hello, hello. Let's see what we got going on. Let's see what quests we have. Oh, the Wizard's Tower. Let's check that out, see what that's all about. An eccentric wizard has set up a trick dungeon for willing challengers. Can you make it through? What? A challenge. Ooh. Let's find out. I am willing to try. It's only one skull difficulty, so it can't be that tough. Did that just open? Oh, this. Ooh, I found a secret. I found a secret. Treasure room. And a key. Okay. Treasure. I love treasure. Really? Well, that didn't take much. Alrighty then. And they run away. Is this timed or something? He said that they're meant to slow me down. Thank you. the heck did that open? Now I'm confused. I heard something slide open. And then it's open. All right, it's pretty obvious. This one opens the door behind me. That one opens that door. This opens that door. But what did I do? This opens something with that book. Something behind me, maybe? I'm so confused. Oh, snap. Bring it. Well, I completed a challenge. Which challenge did I complete? Defeat enemies. Collect my reward. Thank you very much. Okay, that was lame. Let's go over here first. Hello. Wow, this guy is weak. But it is a tower. I have a feeling it's going to get more difficult as I go up. Skeever varmint. It's too easy. I don't get it. Why is it so easy? Level up. Let's go. Come on. All right, next level. Let's see what's over here. Okay, there's a door there. Still have no idea what that book opened up. I feel like I might be missing something. Okay, this is tricksy. book. You know, I wonder if it is trying to trick me. Slow me down, make me think that I'm opening out some passages so that I'll look for them. And I'm looking for them. Well, if that's what it's designed for, it's working. Hello. Levers didn't do it. We had like three levers out here. All right. Oh my God. I don't even know why they throw these enemies in here if they're that weak. I don't like it. Not even a challenge. Alright, how many levels are there? A lot of levels. I have a bad feeling that I'm going to be here for hours. Hours. So, wait, what's this? Someone to talk to? Okay. Is there a door? Maybe. I don't know, let's talk to this guy. You made it. Brold will be pleased to his brold. All the skeevers, okay. Yes, I will look around, actually. Thank you for the reward, but, let me see. Looks like there's still a secret to be found. Did reach the last room though? Huh. Alright, I did miss a secret somewhere, so I need to go back. I'm not giving up that easily, but... Great. So there's a second key somewhere. I only found one. I wonder what the second key does. Do I need the second key? Let's open that. Okay. crap did I miss? Alright. I'm gonna run around and try to find that key for a minute. Be right back and let you know if I did. Okay, so I did find the other key. There was one lever that I missed down the stairs a couple of flights, and hit that, it opened up a secret door, a ghost attacked me, I defeated it with one hit and it surrendered and gave me the key. And here I am, find out what this key does. My key, you found it, give it here. You can have whatever is in the room as a reward. Oh, well, thank you, you're still doing well, dude. See you again later, I hope. By the question mark. Oh, and if you see my daughter, blah, blah, blah. Tell her I said, hello. Okay. Well, let's see if there's anything good in here. Give me some good stuff. Nothing. Ooh, some steel ingots. Oh, what is this? Oh, golden. Yeah. That is always a good thing. What's up with you, Skelly Bone? You look old. Tired. That's it? Come on, there's gotta be something else. Hiding back here. No? Come on. What else do you have, old man? What else? Challenge complete. Boom. Let's get out of here.
Hello again.
Hi. It was boring. The next one, if there is one. Oh, okay. Well, for a minute there, I thought there was actually going to be one. Sheesh. So, let's get my golden chest started. 6 hours until it opens. Well. All right. Well, that's all for today.
Hi there.
See if I need to repair my equipment
at
all. Yeah, I guess a little bit.
Well, I've seen worse.
Challenge complete. What? What challenge did I complete? By what? Repairing my equipment? Repair items. It was a challenge. Seriously? Okay. Well, that's the easiest one ever, because I'm always repairing my equipment. Salvage items is one of them. Oh, that's easy. I can do that right now.
What do you need? These are today's wares.
Let's see. Salvage you. Salvage you. What else do I have to salvage? I'll salvage you. And you. What else? Oh, glass gauntlets. And you. Darn, that's all I've got. Wonder if salvage jewelry. What is this do? Retaliates with up to 22 points of any frost damage, blah, blah, blah. Plus 3 barbarian ranks. Eh, I'm not really using that. Ooh, plus 3 augmented flame ranks. That's nice. Nope. I can only sell it. And that is valuable as all get out. Plus 3 health regeneration. Elemental damage. Another 3 points. Ranks. Augmented shock ranks. Eh. I think I like this one better. Alright, anyway. Oh, challenge complete. What? Check it out. Give me those gems. Thank you very much. Alright. And that is it for today. I like it, I like it, I like it.
Hi.
All right. Good night, everybody. You have to go to work in the morning, so au revoir.